Then I had bird shit on the table, right next to the food. Anyway, today we decided we were going to purchase a tool. And this tool is a pallet buster. It busts pallets. As you can see, Al's been busy busting pallets already. So now we've got the right tool for the jobs, we can crack on with projects. Yeah, a bit better than using what we were. Very noisy, and we were losing too many pallets due to splittage. So yeah, I'd recommend it if you're making stuff. What do you reckon, Howard?
Good sarnie.
Good sarnie. What about the tool?
It's good.
Very good, isn't it? So yeah, so today's purchase to help with our pallets. And that's going to be, hopefully, a mud kitchen by the end of the day. Update later. Stay in, fuckers. Socially distance, if you want. Go out in sixes. It's up to you, really, innit? Personally, I'd stay in.